guide tutorial on how to trick people into thinking.
Oh dear, there's steps you can take to be good looking, kind of. I've already taken some steps before we even start. I bleached the absolute shit out of my hair, and I tan my skin because if I didn't, I would look like an albino. If you don't want to tan your skin, you can use fake self-tanner. That way you can ruin all of your clothes, and when it washes off, you can look like you have vitiligo. If you're blind as a fucking bat like me, make sure you get contact lenses.
Look like you have vitiligo. If you're blind as a fucking bat like me, make sure you get...
You have a retainer. Now that you've got all that down, it's time to start getting ready. Step 1, take a shower, because you're probably dirty. Well done, probably took a while because you're one ugly mother... Now it's time to do makeup. Literally take a bunch of makeup on your...
Makeup on your face, Vito. Now it's time to do your eye makeup. I like to use colors. If you're thinking about going with a more natural look, let's be serious. You're way too ugly to pull that off. Now it's time to put on some fake core lashes. Always use that. Use your hair. That was not good for it. Now remember, since you were born ugly, you're probably pretty weird. That means, God forbid you ever go in public, you're probably gonna embarrass yourself. Not this.